When does it become disrespect? Xyon Quinn not really giving a lot to Oba Femi here.
You think Xyon Quinn's worried about disrespecting Oba Femi? That's Xyon Quinn's M.O. Xyon Quinn thinks he's the it, okay? He thinks his ish does not stink, if you know what I mean. So disrespecting Oba Femi, yeah, that's right on point with who Xyon Quinn is.
And of course, right on the heels of Valentine's Day, Byron, I know you like to play Cupid from time to time.
I do.
But of course, Xyon Quinn.
Oh! Indeed, Xyon Quinn, credit his veteranism inside the ring, weathering the storm, the massive storm of Oba Femi.
As Quinn really measuring up Oba Femi right there. And of course, the longer this match goes, Byron, you have to think that that physicality, that endurance would certainly lie with Xyon Quinn.
And in theory, you expect that to be the case. Xyon Quinn has had the battles with some of the best in NXT. He understands what it's like to have to survive in the trenches.
Vicious strikes there by Xyon Quinn. And look at Femi just push him off at one.
This is very smart. Xyon Quinn, remain the aggressor. Dropping bombs right now on Oba Femi.
As Femi trying to get back to his feet here, but Xyon Quinn staying right back on the attack. We talk about these being two of the biggest men in NXT. Byron, tomorrow night in the Elimination Chamber, Brock Lesnar, Bobby Lashley hooking it up once again here on Peacock.
I'm not even sure we can call what we're gonna see tomorrow night at Elimination Chamber a match. I mean, it is going to be a fight in every sense of the word. We've seen how Bobby Lashley has gotten the mental and physical edge over Brock Lesnar. We saw that on Monday Night Raw. So I have no idea what version of the Beast Incarnate we're going to see at Elimination Chamber, but I pray that Bobby Lashley is able to handle it.
We've seen the physicality, and as you mentioned this past Monday, we saw the psychology. They will certainly clash horns tomorrow night at the Elimination Chamber in Montreal. But look at Xyon trying to take down the big man here as Oba Femi starting to fade a bit.
Yeah, you're right. Femi seemingly gasping for air, trying to keep those eyes open, and maybe Femi has discovered a little something extra.
And Femi might have just found the opening he was looking for here. And those signature Polish hammers here just taking down Xyon Quinn. And look at the power!
Wow. Massive spine buster delivered by Oba Femi. The window of opportunity is wide open now for Femi.
Looking to dial it up here. And Oba Femi starting to roll here on Level Up.
Just the nasty impact on the flesh of Xyon Quinn, courtesy of Oba Femi.
And now that power, once again, looks to be on display